Everybody, welcome back to the channel. So basically we missed our flight for today, and I've been having mood swings, thinking of going home. I'm a little bit scared I'm not coming back to Abuja, and I might have to stay at home for up to a month plus, so I don't know. I really don't know, but I think I want to be in the village for some time. Either village or Enugu, any of them, I don't know, but I've kind of been having mood swings about that, because it's like change in everything. I will vlog more. I'm just scared of network. You guys know how village network is. If you used to go to your village, you don't have village network is. So I'm a little bit of network. Network scared. You know how it feels like to be with grandma. You're not going to rest. Hey, and you have to prove how womanish you are. Hey, God. So this is me getting ready. I already packed. Like I said, we went to airport, missed the flight, came back home, and we want to find Sienna that might be going home. I almost did not film this work video, how I get ready, how I go to work, what I do. I almost did not film. It was just the grace of God. The grace of God carried my hand, carried my phone, pressed the video button, and I started. And the video is amazing. It's lovely. It is contentful. Yes, contentful. It's very mad. I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope I upload it before this one, and I hope I'm done. Basically, so that will be all for now. I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Bye.